The British seaside in winter, bit on the cool side. The British seaside in winter, a touch of the tropics.
The two faces of Bognor Regis on the Sussex coast. Welcome to the warm one. This is Southcoast World Holiday Centre. It's lunchtime on a Sunday, and as you can see, it's fairly buzzing with life. It opened for the first time this winter. Over 3,000 people are coming every weekend for some of the cheapest holiday breaks you'll find anywhere.
They've been enjoying the kind of entertainment and activities that you normally associate with summer holidays. Southcoast World used to be called Butlin's Holiday Camp, but over the past couple of years, they've spent £30 million on improving the facilities and updating the old-fashioned image. In tune with the times, the indoor leisure pool, heated to a constant 8 to 6 degrees Fahrenheit. Mind you, the old formula remains unchanged to provide something for all the family, whatever the age and whatever the weather. What has changed is the accommodation. The old-style blocks are gradually being replaced with a much higher standard of more individually designed buildings. This is the top accommodation. Suites come with one, two or three compact bedrooms and shower and loo. If you opt for self-catering, you get a combined lounge and fully equipped kitchen. There's also a colour television. You pay by meter for all electricity. Simpler, more basic accommodation works out a bit cheaper. If you choose half board, you take dinner in one of the three dining rooms. If you go self-catering, there's a variety of places where you can eat. Whatever price you pay, all entertainments and activities are included in the cost.
A British institution enjoying a winter boom. Back in Britain, the hotel scene is changing. Overall, standards have improved, and much of the reliable, cheaper accommodation, which is used for touring holidays, has been upgraded and repriced. This has left a bit of a gap in the market, but it's a gap that's now being filled. It may look like any hotel room, but this is a new concept of budget accommodation. It's the sleep-in. Within 3 years, there'll be 20 across Britain. Hotel groups believe there's a need for a new style of lodge-type accommodation, something which offers a good standard of comfort at low prices. Already, Travel Lodge and Granada Lodge hotels are making their mark across the country, and two French groups are moving in too.
Each sleep-in will have 100 identical bedrooms, all with queen-size double beds, and double-sized showers too. The television has a video player, and cassettes can be hired from reception. You can dial out for a takeaway meal service and same-day laundry where available. The room rate will be £24 a night.
Now back at Southcoast World, another image change. This time, the redcoats. Out goes the old, familiar uniform originally devised by Sir Billy Butlin back in 1936. And in comes a trendy design for the 90s, due to be introduced next month. The times, they certainly are a-changing. Well, that's all for now. Details of all the holidays we've looked at today will be in the fact sheet, and the address for that coming up in just a moment.
If you'd like a fact sheet giving details of holidays featured in tonight's programme,